The value that resonates the most with me is make it happen. I think one of the things I love the most about Cloudreach is how much ownership people have in everything that they do. And you don't get a lot of people who walk around saying, oh, that's not my job, or oh, I'm gonna wait for that person to do something.
To me, making it happen means pitching in wherever you need to. Making it happen for every single employee here at Cloudreach, but also the customers and our partners as well.
Everyone really has a sense of accountability for making the company and our customers successful, and we really do make it happen.
One example of this is one of our great sales reps here. Her name is Megan Walsh. She makes it happen for her customers every single day to the extent that she moved from Atlanta all the way to New York City. It's incredible. Another one is Bella Newberry on our marketing team. She makes it happen every day. She taught herself how to code. She taught herself how to use Adobe InDesign just to make sure that we have every single piece of our engine running the best it can. You won't hear either of those people say, that's not my job, and you'll always hear them say, how can I help? What's next? And that's what it means to make it happen.